Hello and welcome back. And Blue, you're addicted to Uso? Well, that's good because I'm playing that tonight. I still don't know how to say it correctly, to be honest. I'm just saying it like that, OSU or whatever. Let me turn that off. All right, let's quickly jump into it though. I don't want to waste too much time right now. All right, close all this though. I had stream stuff open. I haven't streamed in a while because of the computer upgrades. But now I can, and that's amazing. That's great. I'm happy for it.
Welcome to us.
Us.
Click the circles.
I got some new songs.
Circles.
Hopefully. Yeah, you can see it. I've been trying new things lately. Let me just make sure everything's set up. All right, yeah. Okay. Blue, finally getting into 3-star maps, and I've been fucking up my wrist so much. Yeah. Freaking. Oh, it's just not. OSU is not easy to do. But let me get into it. Let me find a map to just start off with. Something I haven't done. Nah. I've gotten a couple new songs. What about this? Just start it off. Give me a second. Actually, you know what? I forgot all about how much keyboard space, not keyboard, fucking mousepad space I need. I need to get ready and move my mousepad everywhere. Just so I have enough room. Alright. Let's just quickly do this. Let's get the. I'm about 70% away. Got a C so far, that kind of sucks, but alright. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Thank you.
Oh, whoops. I feel like I did decent for my, No. I don't really need better performance in this game. This game actually runs fine. But sometimes when it does lag up, it's because I'm running it in a window. Because for some reason, OBS doesn't like to pick it up when it's full screen. Welcome back, Slowcool. It's been a while since I've seen anybody, because, like I said, if you saw the premiere, Jesus. Yeah, if y'all saw it, I went and I did some improvements to the computer. I upgraded it a little bit. Got a little bit of things. I mean, performance as an accuracy. Oh, an accuracy? Nah. I like it the way it is. Oh, yeah. I've been getting some upgrades for the computer. You know, a little bit of graphics cards, things here and there. OBS is still a piece of crap, but I love it. It's the best. Let's get into the next song. Now I'm a little warmed up. What's this? Alright. Where's a newer song? Okay. Oh, I didn't even mean to click that. Is this the easy or the hard one? Wait, no. Back to menu. Let's jump right into hard. Yeah, let's do it later. Maybe I should not jump straight into hard. Let's go into normal first. Why I like this song. I've always been like attracted to this sound effect. I don't know why. Whoops.
Me.
Little spin, little spin.
Alright.
I miss this game. This game is fun.
I ain't done yet, though.
You got a bigger high score already? Jesus. What? It's been a while, Jesus Christ. Alright, Blue, do you want to do it now? The multiplayer? I have a new song that I've been wanting to do. Let me find it. Yeah, this is it. Alright, I'll set it up. After two of mine, we'll go to yours. Yeah, after two of my songs, we'll go and I'll join your custom thing, your custom game. Alright, you're already in. I haven't played this one, so I don't really know what to expect. I really just got these like 30 minutes ago, before stream. Jesus. Acid reflexes are going on right now. I don't really like the two bars on the side. Give me a sec. Yeah, there we go. Have a little space in the background. Instead of having just the two black bars on the side. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's do it. You get to know now it's up. What happened? Jesus Christ, Kage. I mean, freaking Blue. I'm used to the freaking old. Your old name, Kage. No, it's Blue. Blue cheese. Alright, here you are. I have voice changers now. I'm gonna play with those in a little bit, or like later. I'm gonna play this, and then I'm gonna play something else. I don't know what I'm gonna play next. I want a longer stream. Alright. Wait, Kage, I mean Blue, are you streaming? Actually, I don't know. Alright, let's do this. You get to know now it's how we are. I get just a being. You must be a absolute. But that's how we do not even have a thing. In that face, maybe then I send you for watching us. Thinking that Sunday we will be dead. Easy mode. Hell yeah, what did I get? I got a B? That's what I thought. Kage, what happened? I thought you were addicted to this game. I thought you'd be better by now. What is up with this 192,000 BS? Whatever. Alright, one more song. Let's choose something. I haven't done this one either. That was not too slow. Well, it might have been actually. I thought that one was pretty decent. Yeah, this is also a new one. I haven't done it. Most of these are new. Anyways. Yeah, it's still Kage here, so I'm calling Kage. Alright, let's do it. Another one I haven't done yet. Oh, this is a Sword Art Online one? Oh, I like this little rectangle thing. Or not rectangle, but... Oh, this is sick. I haven't seen a skin like this. The red dot reminds me of a... the bullet line in GTO. I think this way you could totally know. This is cool. I like this. Whoops. Is that Asuna? Jesus, a spin on that one. got a 3 on the last one. Yeah, no, the singles in the beginning threw me off like real bad. Alright, I'll join yours, Kage. Alright, you start up a new one and I'll join it. It's been a while since I've streamed. Jesus Christ, it feels weird. I don't know why, it just does. No, in the beginning, that one was actually too slow. The other one was fine. That end of the singles threw me off. I don't know why. Welcome everybody to stream. It was slow. It's same as your password. I guess I'll just look for it. Actually, I'm just gonna look up Kage. There we go. I thought that would work. Alright, let's do it. Like I said before, welcome to British Trim, Commander Root, Slowpoke, and Banana Man, I think. Banana Man. I guess. Alright, everything's working. I checked the OBS real quick. Fuck. Alright. I'm not even that warmed up yet, and you're going for like hard ones? Okay. Okay. Good thing I have this map too. Alright, let's do it. I'm probably not gonna be any good at all. Fuck my keyboard. I mean, mousepad. Jesus Christ. I am failing. Shame I never played on this map. It's pretty good. I think I need to raise my DPI. Definitely need to raise the DPI. Whoops. I definitely need to raise my DPI. Jeez, because every time I went for it, it was like too slow. So yeah, I need to raise my DPI a little bit. But that's okay. I never seen that map. I should play it more. I have it, but I haven't seen it much. Wait until I actually do the raising of the DPI to do it. Alright. What's the next song for Kage? Or Blue? Is he still choosing? Unless he just wants to do this again. Oh, Jesus Christ, he wants to do it again. Alright. Oh, never mind, he's changing it. Alright. Oh, really? Yeah, no, that was my first time doing that song. That in my DPI is like so low. Alright, let me get the map real quick. Alright. Downloading the video real quick so I could do the map. Because I want to do it with video. And it's open. There we go. Alright, let's do it. Come on, Kage, ready up, let's go. I think my DPI is a little lower than that. Alright, let's do it. Let's hope I don't click out of screen. Jesus, I already done it like twice already. Oh fuck, I did it again. It's like sluggish, I don't know why, it feels sluggish to me. I missed one there? Whoops. Doing decent. A new map can never do too good on a new map. Doing better than I thought I was gonna do though. Whoops. Oh my god, I'm panicking. Quick spins. 3,000 yen. Alright, that was good.
Whew. What did I get?
See? Better than I thought I was gonna do, to be honest. You're gonna pause that before it starts. That was good. I like that map. Again, newer map, so I didn't do as well as I thought I was, but you know, it's okay. It's always nice to have some new maps. It's nice to be streaming again. Along with blue. Really quickly, real quick, let me do something. Janita. Alright, let's do this one. Alright, let's do it. Let me download the bitch real quick. I don't know, real quick. Hey. Let's do it.
They serve the purpose of changing hydrogen into breathable oxygen and are as necessary.
Come on now.
As the air is on Earth.
But I still say they're flowers.
Alright, let's do it.
Do you like?
Do you sell them?
I'm afraid not. Maybe we can
make a deal. This is gonna go horribly wrong. I can already feel it. Mainly because I've never seen this one. Nice little effect to it, though.
Maybe we can make a deal.
Damn. How did I miss those? That was, interesting. Yeah, I could see why there's only a 8%, or no, it was a 10% beating rate of this game. Okay, I can see that. Blue, how do you expect me to jump into these hard maps without ever saying them and expecting me to do any type of good? Alright, I'm gonna go do some solos real quick. Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna do some solos. Because I got a couple new ones. I think they're down here actually. I can probably get an A on this. Oh, wait a minute. No, bullshit. There was a map I saw earlier that I played in the very beginning when I started playing this game. Oh, wait, what? Alright, this isn't the map I saw, but there's a map. Okay, I'm trying to think. Everything will freeze was the room I fucked up my wrist a couple of days ago. Ooh. That sucks. Yeah, no, for right now, because my friend has my actual mouse pad. I'm using like a type of like, it's like a mouse pad, but it's like wood. Because like, it was something I used to use because like, I don't know, when I play FPS shooters, it's like easier to move around and it's like, more smooth, so I don't have an actual mouse pad. So playing this game without an actual mouse pad is like Jesus Christ hard. But as I was saying before, there's a map that I started in the very beginning of my streaming career, if you could call it that, and it's on easy, and I have a D or a C on it. I need to go do it after this. I feel like today as well trying to beat the bad apple or three stars. I can see that. All right, let's do this one. Oh, whoops. The spins always throw me off, like I swear to God. Yeah, the spins always throw me off. You're addicted? I can see why. This game is a pretty good challenge. I gotta see, I can see that. Aha! Funny thing about the song that was actually playing right now, that one, this one. Yeah, funny thing about that song, I actually use it when I was like barely in my YouTube. When I started doing YouTube and everything, I use that song a lot. I think I'm gonna do this one. Where is it? Where the hell is it? I got it. And I never did the normal for that? What? So tempted to skip it, but let's keep going. Fuck, I missed that one. Oh fuck. Why did that throw me off so? Jesus. No, we're doing that again. But that threw me off so much. Like the little singles next to the slides. Why did that throw me the fuck off? Okay, let's do it again. Alright, let's do it. How did I miss those two? I'll allow those two go. I mean those three. I'm doing this with the air higher, I'm telling you. What did I miss before? What the hell did I miss before? I'm confused.
I promise I won't be frightened, neither. I love your soul. I like to know what I see you come alive.
Excuse me? Jesus. I missed 5. I still got a C. Come on now. I'm looking for the song you're talking about. I'm pretty sure I have it. Okay. Let's do it on hard. Whoops. What the fuck did I do?
Oh no! With mouse or playing with mouse and keyboard? I'm playing with mouse and keyboard. Usually average 96 to 98 on Silhouette. That's pretty good. I mean, I haven't played too much of it, so.
I'm barely getting back into it. Alright,
Oh, come on. Over 200 times, I'm gonna win.
Alright, that was not the one I was looking for, though. Wasn't this one, like, super fucking hard? How do you do these? What? How do you do drums? Wait, what? I'm confused. Wait, I'm confused. Wait. Let me. What is? All right. Z, X, and C. It's fucking confusing. Oh, I think I understand. Okay.
Girl that you fought with, kill herself. That was this summer and nobody helped. And ever since then, man, I hate myself. Wanna fucking end it, pessimistic. All wanna see me when the pot to piss in. But niggas been inside about the grave I'm digging. Have a conversation about my haste decisions. Fucking sickening. At the same time, memories surface through the grapevine. But my uncle playing with a slip knot. Put some out of stress, got me fucked up. Been fucked up since a couple months. They had a nigga locked up.
I'll be feeling pain, just to hold on. So numb. I'll be feeling pain. I'll be feeling pain just to hold on. I'm not facing. I'm so numb.
That was actually kind of harder than, don't do drums. It's stupid as hell.
It is stupid. But I'm gonna get a better score on that real quick. The drums was actually really dumb, because the keys are Z. Okay, so this is how they do it. It's Z for blue, but it's also V for blue, and they're far apart, and it's X and C that are together, and they're like in the corner of your keyboard. That was really stupid, but I'm gonna do it again. Dumb as hell.
I'm in pain. Wanna put 10 shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things can't change. Switch at the same time, I'm tame. Put you this in, begging a phone call. Girl that you fuck with, kill herself. That was this summer and nobody helped. Ever since then, man, I hate myself. Wanna fucking end it. Pessimistic. All wanna see me when the pot to piss in. But niggas been inside about the grave I'm digging. Have a conversation about my haste decisions. Fucking sickening. At the same time, memories surface to the grapevine. But my uncle playing with a slip knot. Put some out of stress, got me fucked up. Been fucked up since a couple months. They had a nigga locked up.
I'm feeling pain just to go to work. I'm feeling pain. I've been feeling pain just to go to work. To anything he can. I still got a 70s. Fine, whatever. The drums are dumb. I think it was this one. Yeah, this was the one that was like super hard for no reason. Alright, I think it was. Let me see.
Wait on me, I'm about to catch my flight, so you don't gotta wait on me.
Whoops. You
don't wanna, you don't wanna, you don't wanna, you don't wanna, you don't wanna, you don't wanna, you don't wanna, you don't wanna. I've been up a very long time, wonder why they hate on me. I don't wanna love myself, I'm praying that they all love me. Cause you don't wanna, 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 you don't wanna. I should.
Fuck. Alright, that was decent. Drums, yeah, drums are kind of dumb. What was it? It was drums and it was piano, I think, that were the worst. Let me try to find the piano. I actually found the anime to this, so it was pretty good. Isn't this the one I tried doing and failed miserably? Let's do it. This seems like it'll be hard. I didn't expect it to be that slow, give me a sec. No. We'll do advanced. That was a little too slow for me. Oh my god, this mousepad space is so shit. This sounds like a song I'd actually listen to on my own time, to be honest. Alright, let me take off this wristband. It's getting in my way. I don't even know why I'm wearing that right now. Alright. This is a pretty good one. I like this one. I'm going for a C. It's so weird because I don't have the mouse pad space. It's like, okay, let me tell you, it's like having a brick, basically, and trying to do it this game on that. This game requires like a lot of space to move around. I don't really have that. I'll come back to it though. I don't remember getting this one. I do remember getting this one. And I got this one, but I don't remember doing it. Okay, let's do it. Nice little background. Actually, I do remember doing it, but I did it off stream and I quit, so I gotta save it for a stream. Alright, good so far. Jesus, my mouse is like flying off the mouse pad. Okay. How long have I been streaming so far? Why is OBS all the way back there? Jesus Christ. I've been streaming for an hour, so I should have jumped on a different game already.
See you next time.
Bye-bye. I did get a little bit of voice changers, though. I did get that. That's new. Voice changers are new. Let me open up. They're gonna sound different, because I don't have filter.
Yeah, you can already hear it. There's one already. Let me turn it off. Let me turn it off. This is like a storyteller. Storyteller.
Alright, give me a sec. Alright, yeah, with the voice changers, you can hear, like, background noise. I don't know why. Well, yeah, I don't know why you hear background noise with it. I'm just moving some stuff around. Alright. Yeah. I don't really know why, though. I don't know why, you can hear the background noise. I have my filters on, but it picks it up either way. There's, like, different ones.
It's turning into more like I have a experience. Yeah. Let me have this one where it makes my voice deep, but it sounds cool though. I like it. it's like a story. It's a storyteller for the little effect.
But I like it either way. There's a couple good ones here. I'm just showing you this because I'm gonna be doing some VR chat things later with this. So like. Out of nowhere, I'll be like a narrator and be like,
yes, the storyteller voice.
I think I could be dead and turn into the spirit of the science station. Yes.
I don't know. I think they're pretty cool though. Let me turn it off. I like it. You can hear the clicking too. So yeah, I got some voice changers, along with the updates to the computer. I got a little bit of voice changes. I think they're funny though. There's a couple good ones. I'll have to mess with around with them later, but I like them. I do give them a good like. If I do, what should I play next? I have Gary's Mod. I should play some Gary's Mod. What's Image 2? Oh, it's just that. Alright. Wait. Oh, I need to turn all this off. Those are all, like, scenes. I have to do manually and get the timing all good as fucking shit. Let me set this back up for, like, next stream. Because I know I'm gonna... Oop, not that one. This one. There we go. I know I'm gonna mess up and, like, forget to change it before ending stream. Which one do I do? I did Heroes of the Storm last time. I think I'm gonna do that again. That one was fun. Where do I have it though? I think I have it here. Give me a second, I have to find it. Oh, that's right. Where the fuck did I put it? Give me a second. Alright. Here we go. Where did you hear the storm? I haven't played it in a little while. I don't want to get back into it. It was fun last stream. I think I went assassin and I completely failed. And then I went warrior and then I did pretty good. Oh, really quickly. Just before this actually starts up. No, fuck. I'm messing up. There's a game up here. It's called Midair. Shout out to Midair. StealthRG, which is another streamer. You should go check him out. He streams a lot more than I do. He's like streams a lot. He streams like a VR chat in Fortnite. He's a pretty good streamer though. He developed a game along with his team called Midair. And Midair is a game. It's like a fast-paced first-person shooter, but it's like more futuristic. Like it has some pretty cool scenes. I'll do a stream with it probably tomorrow, but it's a lot of fun, and I'll show you guys tomorrow. But shout out to that real quick, because I did play it a little bit, and it was actually pretty fun. Twitch drops for Heroes of the Storm. That's pretty cool. Wait, I think I only have Heroes of the Storm right now. Do I still have Hearthstone? Yeah, I think I have Hearthstone. Might play that afterwards. But yeah, I'm gonna do some things with the voice changers later on in VR chat. That's gonna be fucking cool. Or like, I don't know. I'll do something with it. This is taking forever to update. Jesus Christ, hurry up. Why is my bitrate dropping? I'm not even doing anything. Come on, bitrate. What you doing? What you doing here? Come on now. There you go. You fixed. You're doing good now. Oh my god, fuck that. I'm not gonna sit here and wait for that all day. What's another game we could play? I don't want to end it on like an hour stream. I want to do like a longer stream than that. I can do Yu-Gi-Oh! I can do actually Yu-Gi-Oh! I haven't done Yu-Gi-Oh! In a while. How did you know that Viz is doing a JoJo Bizarre? I did not know that though. That's cool. That's actually really cool. I'd like to do something like that. Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links! Yeah, that's pretty cool. Good on them. There we go. Got Duel Links up. Let me start up some music because I do remember me turning it off, the music for Yu-Gi-Oh! Because I didn't fucking like it. Alright, there we go. Got some music in the background. Gonna. What the fuck is going on with my bitrate tonight? Come on now. Come on now. Yeah, let's go for it. Let's hurry up and get this downloaded. Jump into the game. What can you do by looking at the card details in the card catalog? I don't know. I forgot they do this. What character skill? He's... Oh, it's monster, I'm pretty sure. Where can you watch other duelist replays? Street replay. What's the name of this card? It's called Banner of Courage. What is this? Destiny. Nope. I don't know much about Ace card. Isn't it Blue Eyes? No, it's Red Eyes. That's... Okay, I was confused there. What are lessons on the dual school where you can use special rental decks called? Loner deck duels. That is a normal trap. I like this. Yeah. I don't know any of these. I don't know. Let me change it to... Okay. Let's do that again. They could do a marathon because they own the rights to the broadcast. It is in the US and Canada. That's cool. Yeah, no, I wish I could do something like that. Good on them, like I said before. The button that lets you see how to obtain a card is called the screen... It's probably this one. Fuck. Attack monsters must be in face-up attack position. What type of card is this? Oh shit, I don't even know. Where can you view other players' decks? In the deck studio or in deck share? How many skills can you set per deck? One. What is the deck you put, what is the deck? Oh, it's called the extra deck. What kind of spell card is this? I don't fucking know. Oh, I gotta change the stream name. Jesus Christ. Let me do that real quick. Well, I don't gotta change the stream name. I gotta change the stream game. Because right now it's still playing OSU. You gotta change it. Alright. This is taking actually forever. I think it's because I have Yu-Gi-Oh! Open. I usually don't do stuff. Change anything. Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links. There we go. Alright, it's changed. I'm good. Alright. What's new? What's good? Today's bonus. Cool. Alright. Uh, 250 gems? What? Okay. I appreciate the gems. Don't really care. 2,000 gold. I have enough gold. I don't need more. Oh, bet, brother. Oh, shit. Okay.
I added you to the bots stream, so every time you go live, it will alert the Discord.
Oh shit, lit, thanks. Thanks, Blue. Well, who the hell? I can remove the cards and no longer. Do you know what I'm. Not the Duel King yet, because my deck was the weakest weaklings in his weakest tree. Oh, Nobody cares. Don't be missing ya. We'll never meet again, never. Ha ha ha. What the fuck is going on? I didn't watch too much Yu-Gi-Oh, so I don't know who this is. Alright. Sirius Chaos has appeared in the Duel Galaxy. Or in the Duel World. I don't know why I said Galaxy. What's going on here? All new mini-box. Ooh, mini-box? What do we got? Okay. I guess a vampire deck couldn't hurt. Okay. Pretty cool. I'm a Gem Knight deck, but the vampire deck couldn't hurt. Get the fuck out of my way. Alright. Looks like I got a couple things here. Don't care. I guess I could pick up these gems. I have too much gold, I don't need any more. Grab all the gold, the gems. And missions, what's going on here? Okay, special. Oh, that's cute. Alright. Let's do a warm up and let's go straight into PvP. I don't know what you want me to do. Alright. What? I didn't know I could do that. That's sweet. I could interact with backgrounds? Wait a minute, what else can I do? I did not know I could do that. That's sick. What? The rainbow gave me some gems. This is cool. I didn't know I could do this. Oh, didn't mean to do that. What else can I screw with? Can I do with little flowers in the background or something? No? Okay. Eternal lights here. What else can I do? Maybe disturb the neighbors. Turn these on. No. Alright. What can I do back here? It's cool that I can mess around with background. In my Hearthstone stream, all I did was mess around with the background. It's cool to see what you could do. Scared the shit out of me. Alright, that was cool, I guess. Oh no, don't need to do that. Jesus. Alright, let's just go on. Welcome everybody to the stream. Commander Root, Line of Fusion, Slow Cool. And Banana Nan. I still can't say your name. I probably butchered it, but whatever. By the way, the reason I know that is because I'm just looking through who's watching. Alright. I'm bronze rank 1? Nani? What is this? Ooh, I want one of these. I don't know what those are, but I want one. I actually have a black crystal somewhere on my dresser over there. I like crystals. Crystals look fucking cool. I have a black one, and I'm gonna go buy a blue one. You're gonna put me against a rank 3 straight at the bat, huh? Okay. Last I remembered, my Gem Knights were kind of OP. Time to duel. If you are a true duelist, duel my turn. Okay. I set this card face down. You got 9. Do.
Alright. I summon a monster in attack position.
One poly, and I can already fusion.
My turn is done. My turn. I draw a card.
Come on, hurry up. Let's do it. I want to win. Hurry up. 1, 2, 3, and then this is. There's a field of graveyard. Fusion. Oh, listen, Gemini Field. Okay, so I just need to get all these guys on the field, and I'll be able to.
Set this card face down.
Fusion summon even without a poly. Alright, let's do it. Alright. Let me stretch. Oh, did I even bring water? What the hell? I don't think I'm prepared. Oh no, I have some water. Alright. Alright, let's get it. Hesh, gotta. Can you hurry up and lose, kid? Come on. Lady Brilliant. I feel like if this kid ever hurries up, we'd be pretty good.
Now is the time.
Finally. Is that a hero? Yep. Only use this back vision.
My monster's effect activates.
Can you hurry up, Jesus Christ? Took you that long to do this? Oh, fuck.
It's time for me to use a spell buff. I activate polymerization!
Already, Jesus Christ. With what, though? Question mark? You can't really use banish cards, and maybe you can, I don't know. What? I'm so confused.
I'm counting on you.
Oh! Well, ain't that cool?
Let's battle!
What a great hand to be dealt in the beginning, Jesus.
I can still turn this duel around. I end my. I will not lose. My turn. The cards. Guide me.
Destiny draw could work.
I
here.
Draw.
I need a poly boy. Need one of these dudes.
I still believe in my cards. I draw.
That's kind of cheating now that I think of it.
It's time for me to use a spell card. I activate polymerization.
At me, bitch. This ain't gonna help very much, but it is what it is.
Now's the time. I fusion summon a monster.
I could either do something really stupid and take both of our cards out, but then again, he'll probably have another Destiny Hero Viron, which kind of screws me over.
Time to battle.
I'll take it out either way.
Let's do this!
I just want to get him out of the way. I don't want him there.
My turn.
I know it's probably a dumb thing to do, but who cares?
I draw. Alright.
It's not like I only had one poly. Oh, I should have thought of that. Jesus. Well, people, that's what happens when you don't play Yu-Gi-Oh! For like a month. Wait, I haven't played in a while. How am I rank 1? I've also been kind of confused because I haven't been streaming. Ah, fuck. I haven't been streaming. Why am I being put up against these rank 5s? Come on now.
But I haven't been streaming, but I've been gaining views somehow. I don't understand it. Dark Magician Girl.
If you are a true
cool.
Duel, my turn.
That's a good card. Come on. How do you have a poly straight out the bat? Jesus. Good draw on you.
Now is the time. I fusion summon a monster.
Well, if I got screwed. Come on.
My turn is done. My turn. I draw a card.
Huh. First off, I'm gonna set the fair.
I'm counting on you.
You don't really need to do that.
I set a card.
But I'll probably end up not dying because I have a trap card. That's pretty good.
I draw a card.
Actually, it's not that good now that I think about it.
Here we go.
But it would reduce the amount of health points I lose, or life points, or whatever the hell.
Exactly what I was waiting for. I reveal my face.
The hell is that?
This is far from over. My monster's effect activate. My turn
as long as I didn't lose that many life points, I'm okay with it. You getting sacrificed, dude. Go away.
I'm counting on you.
Bittersweet. Suffocating. What's going on? Doomsday Maverick is streaming. Yo, shout out to Doomsday Maverick as well. I met him a long time ago. He was pretty cool. Well,
I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. I reveal my face down card. My trap activates. Time to battle. Playtime is.
Oh!
My monster attack! Now's my chance. My monster's effect activates.
Banish those. Gonna get a quick little banish there.
Playtime is over. It's not over yet. My monster's effect activates. My turn is done. It's my turn. I draw a card.
Uh-huh. Yeah, this doesn't seem that good.
My field spell activates.
But this could work. This isn't the best card in the world, but it will help. Oh. Okay.
My turn is done. It's my turn.
Only if I had three Gem Knights. That would have been good.
A card.
Bam, 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 bam.
All right. I summon a monster in attack position. Playtime is over. My monster's effect activates.
Oh,
I can
fuck.
Still turn. I end my turn.
Okay.
I will not lose. My turn. I still believe in my cards. I draw.
Fuck, you should have used my destiny draw. Jesus Christ.
Not yet. Let me see if I can even do anything with it. I don't know why I even did that.
Exactly what I was waiting for. I reveal my face down card. My trap activates.
Oh. Wait. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. But I have to. Shit. I didn't want to do it. I really didn't want to do it. I wanted to back out. I didn't actually think I could do it. Jesus. Or at least I'll take some health points off of him.
Playtime is over. My monster. That's the end.
If I don't get absolutely ruined in this next turn,
here I go.
I could do use the Destiny draw and get some.
From my hand, I activate a spell.
Huh! Oh! That's good.
Playtime is
ooh,
over.
But I might die.
My monster attacks!
Yeah, Dad. Shit. I haven't been on Yu-Gi-Oh in so long. Feeling like a rock star. Alright, I have an idea. I have the idea. I need to go to my deck editor real quick. And I'm gonna take out some cards. Yeah, you gotta take out some cards. Which ones to take out? That's what I need to think of. Alright, you gotta go. This doesn't do too much. This needs to go. And I think this one. Alright. All gem knights. All gem knights. Only gem knights. That's all we need. Fucking move, cunt. Thanks for whatever you just gave me. Oh, three gems. That's actually pretty good. Where was the good gem knights at? I think it was, Huh. I think it was Burning Nova where I got all the good gem knights, I think. I'm not quite sure. Is it? Yeah, it was. Okay, yeah. We're gonna see if we get any more gem knights. That's all I'm really here for in the end. Nope. Nope. Come on now, I don't want heroes. No. Ooh, tribute one Gem Knight monster, then target one Gem Knight monster in your graveyard. Special summon the target from the graveyard. Okay, I like that. Light Swarms, pretty good too. Gem Knight Lolly, I have too many Lollies. Gem Knight Merchant. Gem Knight Lapis, this is what I needed, I think. No, the one I needed was Lazuli or something. If I could stop getting heroes, that'd be nice. Gem Knight Enhancement, that's another good one. Let me add the two enhancements. No, I'll just add, maybe I'll add two enhancements. Alright, then I'll add the Lolliot, because it has actually great defense. Was Lapis any good? No, I don't think it was. Gem Knight Merchants are decent. Alright. I don't think I got much else. I can barely see it, it's so fucking small. No, I shouldn't have too many traps and spells there. I think that's good. Alright, let's see. And let's duel. This is a good song. Alright, let's see if I can win this one. Oh, wait, this song's already played. I'm a bronze rank 1, I think. I'm getting put up against the most toughest fuckers ever. Oh. Oh. This is actually pretty good. This is actually really good.
I expect nothing less.
Whoa.
Best strategies.
Fail to navigate our duel.
It's my turn.
That was a late thing. Okay. That's good. This is good.
I set this card face down.
This is also good. Oh no, that's Alexandria. Okay, nope. This one.
I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position.
Alright. That is all.
My turn is done. It's my turn. I draw.
Alright. Alright.
Now, I summon a monster in attack position.
I activate my monster's effect.
Alright. Is that an ultra rare or something?
I should play this card. I special summon a monster.
I hate that accent. Jesus Christ.
I activate my monster's effect.
I activate my monster's effect.
Huh. Come on now. All I gotta do is kill this thing. Let's hurry up. Let's get it going.
I'm setting a card. I end my
turn. It's my turn. I draw a card.
Here's what I was going for. A lolly it.
I set this monster face down.
Well, let's see if you'll take the bait and attack it. Let's hope that wasn't a trap card back there.
Here we go. I attack with a monster.
It probably was. Unless it's just taking too long to attack. Nope, it was definitely a trap card.
I flip over my knockdown card. My trap activates.
Oh. Still. I'm still in the clear here, though. He doesn't have enough attack to actually take out my thing. All the Wizsage, all this has is high defense. It doesn't have anything with attack. Oh. Is that on my side? Oh my god, I forgot to end my turn. Jesus Christ, I feel dumb.
To open the labyrinth's door.
Can you shut your mouth?
I activate my monster's effect.
I hate when I do that. Like, I'll be in my battle position or something, and I'll forget. That ought to do it. Yep, that. Ah, fuck. But I forget to end my turn, which I hate doing.
I activate my monster's effect!
And he gains 1,000 life points, I think. Am I right? Tell me I'm right. Oh, banished. Jesus. That's okay. I have a plan to banish these anyways. Baby, let the light shine through. It's true. Let the light shine through.
Exactly. It's not over yet.
It's my turn.
I draw a card.
Light shine through. Wait. Banish from your grip of the fusion materials. Okay, yeah, yeah. Here's my plan. No. My plan is to make him attack every single one of my cards. And if I'm alive by the end of it, I'll be able to use a trap card, use Fragment Fusion, and get Lady Brilliant or any other fusion summon.
I play my face down card. My continuous trap.
I like how every time I stream and I like how every time I stream and I start playing Yu-Gi-Oh, Blue immediately leaves. Blue Cheese, he always leaves when I play Yu-Gi-Oh.
Very well.
I don't really see myself winning this one. Eyes in the sky, looking through. Oh fuck! Got the lyrics to the own song. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. It's like 12:52. I'm tired. It's true. Let the light shine through. I actually have to use it.
My trap activates.
It'd be better if I use it. Does he have a trap to the trap? What's going on here?
Now's the time. I special summon a monster.
Alright, I'm able to survive this.
I attack you directly.
Ooh, should I?
Now, I use my face down card.
Let's get it.
Trap activates.
Who am I going to be summoning here today?
My monster's effect.
Fuck. Bullshit!
Will not fail me.
I forgot.
I refuse to lose.
It's okay.
My turn.
It's okay. We get a poly just in case I end up do surviving, which I don't believe that's gonna happen.
I draw.
Set.
I set a card.
Normal.
Alright. I summon a monster in attack position.
I'm not gonna end up quitting, I'm just gonna play till the end. He's pretty good.
My turn.
God, God, it's been so long since I played Yu-Gi-Oh! And I come back and I suck. Wasn't I good before? Wasn't I pretty good at this? No, I'm not. Bitch. There's a game I'm wanting to play. Let me pull it up.
Battle. You are eliminated. My monster attacks.
Yeah, whatever it goes. Okay, real quick. Okay, real quick. Shut the fuck up for a second. This game right here. It's called Neverwinter. It's like a dungeon. It's basically a Dungeons and Dragons game. I want to play it. This is happening next stream, which is probably either tomorrow or the next day. This is happening. It's basically, if you've ever heard of Dungeons and Dragons, it's basically that. That's all it is. That's happening next stream. Alright, let's get right back into Yu-Gi-Oh! I think I'm gonna do one more, and then I'm gonna end stream. I've been streaming for... how long? About 2 hours. Alright. Bronze rank 1, bronze rank 3. Okay. Last one was a bronze rank 5. Ah, I hate going first. Okay.
If you are a true duel, it's time.
Wow.
Duel. Duel. My turn.
Look at these bouncing baby boys.
Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position.
Look at all these gem babies. What's going on here?
It's my turn.
I think that's the only time I've ever had my Gemnite deck and got all Gemnites in my first hand. That's pretty dope. I like that. Takes one poly, one trap, or one spell card to completely fuck this dude over. Gemnite Sargnox.
Interesting name.
I draw a card.
Oh. Tell me if you guys want to see some skating stuff, because I do skate. Like, I'm not bad at it either. I'm pretty good at skateboarding, and if you guys want to see- fuck! If you guys want to see some skateboarding stuff, let me know. I can get, like, a broadcast going where I skate. Because I'm pretty good at it, I will admit. Megalo Smasher. Yeah, I'm pretty good at skating, so if you want to see that, I'll do that. Like an IRL stream or something. It'll probably just be a broadcast, though. Or, like, a premiere. Because I don't have an actual camera to go out and do the skating stuff. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I don't have the... what's it called? The equipment to go out and stream IRL. So, I'll probably end up recording everything. Editing it all in one video and then uploading it to Twitch. So yeah, I can watch it in Premiere and I can watch it with y'all. So if you want to see that, just let me know. Oh, shit. I thought he lagged out for a second. What are the chances of that?
Now is the time. I tribute summon a monster!
Chaos Command Magician. Okay. Remember, all it takes is one poly. And I'll have Lady Diamond out here. Or Lady Brilliant out here. End it.
My turn is done. It's my turn. I draw a card.
Oh yes. Oh, I said end it. Now I'm ending it.
I activate polymerization.
Ooh. Well, of course we're going with the Lady Brilliant.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Don't do this. Don't do it. Don't you fucking do it. Good.
Alright. I can use it to summon a monster.
And goodbye.
Let's do this. My monster attacks.
Bye-bye.
It's not over yet. My turn is done.
Lady Brilliant is the best.
My turn.
The perfect music. I actually like this song.
Draw a card.
It's a good song. Boom boom. Boom boom. This game is laggy. What's going on? It's not really laggy, it's just his connection. I never really noticed why this background is the way it is. I really got lucky with that poly, huh? Okay. Well, he's fucked.
Lost your nerve?
I wasn't going to attack it until he said that. He had a Gemini Lolly? What? I don't think he has any real good plan here. Plus, if he knew what I had on the board right now, he would not be saying shit.
What's wrong? Done already?
You can talk shit. I can talk shit too. I like the Gemini deck. I really do. He makes one wrong move, and I will end him. I'll just end him now. Who do I want to summon? This boy, this boy, this boy. I think we'll go with this boy. This big old unit of a brother. Well, well, well. Pulling up the unit, you already know. See, bullshit, what just happened? No matter. Alright, I'm gonna end him here. Well, not gonna end him here, but I'm gonna get him close to ending. And this is the road. Yes. Do that. I banished two of his cards. Who do I want to banish? No. Taking out these two. Just in case. This is the beginning to his end.
I refuse to lose. My turn.
Alright, now I can turn down the music. Alright, there we go.
I still believe in my cards. I draw. From my hand, I activate the
Wow, okay.
What's wrong? I summon a monster in attack position.
Oh, that's decent. Underline the word decent. Oh, I just got that card, didn't I?
Let's battle.
He's gonna take 100 health for me. Good job. Good effort, buddy. Come on. I need to buy office chair or a gamer chair or something.
My monster, attack them!
It's not over yet. This is bad. If I don't do something soon, there's no way I can win.
Nope.
That's the end of my turn. Okay, here I go. I draw.
That's good to have, I guess.
I set this card face down. Let's battle!
It's goodbye and done. That was a good duel. Dude was a bronze rank 3, I believe. Yeah, he was a bronze rank 3. I'm only rank 1. That was a decent duel. Oh shit. Did I rank up or no? No? Okay. I understand. I'm okay with it. Alright. Gonna end ending stream around here. Gonna end that. Yes. How long have I been streaming so far? How long has it been? It's been 2 hours. Okay. 2 hours is a good time. What is going on? Alright.
And now I can use
the voice changers. Well, goodbye everybody. This has been a nice stream, hasn't it? We've had our good times, our bad duels, but at the end we picked up the W, the dub. Thank you everybody for watching. Thank you for following. It's been a good stream, and I will see you guys next time.